It's Endeavor. Welcome back to another video. Today we're finally doing the Go-Go's. I don't know why we haven't already, but we'll definitely do more in the future. So this one is Our Lips Are Sealed. And I've heard of the Go-Go's. I couldn't like pick out a specific song by them, but I know that I've definitely heard a Go-Go song before, and I just feel like they're kind of iconic even today, so I've definitely heard of them. But yeah, I've never seen this one, so let's get into it. Very nice. I like the all-girl bands. I don't know about the fits, though. Usually I'm all over it, but... Can you hear them? I've heard this song before. I like her voice. Kind of nasally. Okay, this song is so famous, actually. They just look like they're having fun. Oh gosh, something on the car like that's scary. It's like actual footage of me in the car, just to relate. Oh, that's what it says. Oh, duh. It's the name of the song. And a light guitar solo. Oh, okay. Little solo moment. It's definitely like a fun girl song. These lyrics right here was, I'm a believer. That's what I always thought it was. I'm a believer. No. That's what I thought it was. I feel like that was just like a perfect length. I really liked that song. I thought the video was super cute. I've definitely heard this song before several times. I feel like this song is still very relevant today. And so I really thought that the lyrics was, I'm a believer. I had literally no idea. I feel like that's a lot of, I've seen a lot of memes lately that are like, whenever you realize you've been singing the wrong song lyrics for like this entire time and you finally read them and it's like totally different. That's what I'm having right now. But yeah, I thought that all the singers kind of had the same voice or like style of singing. It's just kind of like that nasally pitch, and they probably, whenever they were auditioning and stuff, they want to, it allows them to harmonize a lot better together. I couldn't really tell if there was a lead singer and then probably some of like the background guitar players and stuff sing, because I saw that one girl, she did like a little solo moment. So I thought that was really cute, and I bet other videos kind of feature the other singers as well. But of course, yeah, the lead singer, and I really liked her voice. I thought that it just blended well with that style of music that they were playing. It was very soft and just upbeat, fun, and light, which I really liked. And I think the videos of them like driving down the street in the convertible is just kind of like an iconic like thing for music videos, especially like with girls, so I thought it just blended really well together. But yeah, we'll definitely do more of the Go-Go's. I think that's such a fun, cute name. But yeah, let me know what y'all thought in the comments, and I'll see y'all later. Bye!